We're the fifth generation here, right on this spot. We've been here since 1893, so we have a long heritage of growing foods. The food we grow, it comes out of the ground. We plant it, we grow it, just like farmers have always done. For employees, we have 5 full-time and up to 25 seasonal workers. It's important for them, it's important for this farm to keep going.
I'll step you through the process of, say, our carrot production. We typically either hand harvest or mechanically harvest our vegetable crop. Once it is harvested in the field, it is put on a semi and delivered to the freezing facility, and at that point is prepared to retain that freshness in that crop.
All of the ingredients that come into our facility come by semi-trailer. We produce about 30 million cases a year of finished goods that go to our consumers across the United States and some into Canada and Mexico. It creates a lot of jobs within our country and the United States. We have 750 employees in this facility. They come to work every day. They want to do a good job. They're very competitive. They know that this is a very competitive industry. We actually have competition from within our frozen platform with other plants, so they understand that, and they work hard to reduce losses. We have employees here from about 18 different cultures from around the globe. It's their livelihood. It creates opportunities for them and their families to have a better life.
I really like Conagra. It's really important that a company gives you the opportunity to grow. When I first started working here, they saw the skills I had and they gave me the opportunity. I'm a production lead, which is a big step up from where I started. Right now I'm being able to put my daughter through college, and when they give you opportunity to grow within the plant, you see that your family is gonna be well too.
The supply chain for frozen food overall, and particularly the Marie Callender pot pie, is very fast. So we bring in the ingredients just prior to use on a line. It's frozen and it's ready for shipment within basically 48 hours.
Frozen food can work really well in restaurants. In the winter in Minnesota, we're not growing anything unless it's a greenhouse or hydroponic. And so I always gravitate towards frozen vegetables because freezing is a great way to preserve food. Most would argue it's one of the best.
Knowing that millions of people eat what we grow, it makes you proud. It makes you feel like you're doing something, like you're contributing to this country, that you're contributing to, it gets a little lofty, but mankind.